up? It's your boy Shooker89 here once again, homie. And today I'm gonna be giving you guys some spoilers, homie, for the up and coming Marvel Collector Core box, homie, for September, eh? And the theme for that box, eh, is gonna be a zombies, eh? So if you don't wanna know what's gonna be in this box, homie, leave the video now, eh? So before I show you guys the image, homie, I wanna give a quick shout out, homie, to the homie Chris for hooking me up with this picture, homie, with this little image, homie, letting me know what's gonna be in this box, eh? So there you go, homie. So as you can see in the image, eh, you're gonna be able to get two pops, a decal, a pin, and a t-shirt, eh? So first of all, let's talk about that, the homie's zombie. Deadpool. Well, technically, that fool not a zombie, eh? That fool just holding a zombie, a Deadpool head, which that pop, you know what? It's like whatever, eh? I'm not really impressed with that, eh? They could have done a lot better, homie. They could have gave us like a Captain America zombie or a Spider-Man zombie or whatever, eh? But they went with that, like, you know, these Marvel Collector Core boxes, they always do that, homie. They give us like one trash pop and then the other pop is sick, eh? But now let's talk about the Red Skull, homie. Oh, this one looks sick, homie. I ain't even gonna front, eh? That fool actually has like, he has a hole in his chest and he's missing his arm. Oh no, he's actually not missing an arm, is he? You can't really tell, or is he pointing? I think he's pointing. But if he's missing the arm, that'd be sick, eh? But yeah, I'm really glad they gave us that Red Skull zombie. You know, they gave us a different character, homie. The Deadpool one is like, they already gave us one, so I don't really care much about that one. But the Red Skull pop, it's a must, homie. Imagine they would have gave us a Captain America and a Red Skull. Oh, man, this box would have been the best, eh? But yeah, man, so besides that, they give you like a little decal, zombie decal of Magneto. The pen looks pretty dope, homie, because it's my boy Gambit. And then now let's look at the shirt, homie. The shirt looking solid too, homie. I ain't even gonna lie, eh? You get a Magneto, Gambit, and Wolverine in the front, eh? And the shirt is black, of course. So yeah, man, this box right here, homie, to me, it's a must cop, eh? If you guys are interested in getting it, eh? I don't know if it's still up on Amazon, homie. Most likely it is, eh? Recently they haven't been selling out, eh? Because a lot of people, you know, they don't really like these or whatever, eh? But yeah, man, if you enjoyed this quick little video, homie, and if you're new to the channel, homie, subscribe to the channel, son, and a Streak 89er out, player.